Ashley!
There's a piece of treasure there that we might not be able to get to.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go!
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Fuck, no! Leon! Get the fuck up! Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go, soldier. It's not real.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
I died once. To what?
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
Damn. Look at that. He's got a whole GPU looking thing on top but a headboard. But a headrest. It's got all the fans and everything. Look at it. See? Terminal. PCIe. Slot. Not slot, but...
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
Damn, that shit is old. Look at the mouse. It has one button. If that even is a mouse. How do you have... floppy disk. CD. CRT. Okay, cassette, everything. Money. Methods for extraditing Las Plagas. There are two ways to extradite Las Plagas: antigen injection and surgery. If the parasite has not hatched yet, it can be treated by administering antigen directly into the body. Once it has hatched, however, there's not much that can be done besides slow its growth. With surgery, the plaga can be targeted and killed using a certain wavelength of radiation, but this is not without its risks. If the parasite has attached itself to the host's nervous system, the host will experience excruciating pain, and there is no effective anesthesia for this kind of procedure. Surgical removal carries considerable risks, even before the parasite has fully developed. Once fully grown, however, it is too late. Removing the parasite would kill the host. But considering what will happen to them, death may be a mercy. Oh shit. Europe Laboratory 6. The Dream Team. I wonder which one is Annabelle. I would say probably the one right next to him. Dang. Damn. Let me see that in the actual files here. Group photo. I can't. Ah, come on now. Let me. Okay. Whatever. More files. Sadler's Animus. Do not be fooled into thinking that Las Plagas are merely tools for creating powerful bioweapons. Their true value lies in their ability to control. No matter how hostile the subject, a single injection can turn anyone into a faithful servant. Who needs spies when you can turn yesterday's enemy into today's ally? Controlling just one insider can bring an entire organization, an entire country, to its knees. Mass production of the superior species has made this possible. We have empowered Sadler. It is clear what he intends to do next. Can you imagine if Sadler had that much control? 6 billion loyal servants at his sole command. There would be no opposition, no war. Maybe for the first time in human history, the world would know peace. But I know how Sadler and the others have oppressed the people of this island for generations. I know how he treats them. That's no way to live. And because of that, I won't let it happen. Well, that's true. This sample, Jeff come to call the Amber, was just sitting in the storeroom collecting dust. We used to have ample specimens of experimentation in the past, so it makes sense that this one was overlooked. In fact, the only reason I brought it back to my lab was because of its peculiar shape. After a basic analysis, I've changed my mind. The Amber possesses very unique quality. Although small and in a suspended state, it contains the same organ found in the dominant species, which we've only seen in Sadler himself. When fully developed, the Amber may rival or perhaps even surpass Sadler's power. Unfortunately, the Amber was confiscated by Sadler before I could make any further progress in my research. He may be onto me. I need to get my hands on that sample again and escape in order to continue my research elsewhere. It's the only way to counter Sadler. Of course, I don't think I can trust this outside group either, but I've already come this far. Hopefully I can sweet talk my way out of this one too. I'll have to, for the world's sake. Damn it, Louise. Damn it.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Yep. You got what you needed, Ada? Didn't you? Pack some of those boxes. This is subject girding arrangement from Luis. I've compiled the research data that you wanted. Meet me at the designated time and place. To be clear, you're gonna get me the hell out of here if I bring you the goods, right? Ada Wong. I hope you haven't forgotten about the Amber. Without it, the data is worthless. It would be a shame to let your seat go to waste. So do not make me return empty-handed. You still remember the code phrase I used? Yes, sir. Relax, I haven't forgotten. And don't worry about the Amber, I'll figure something out. Think you can pick me up a pack of smokes on the way? Any brand is fine. Damn. Dude started smoking. I bet you dude started smoking whenever this shit started to go haywire. As soon as he discovered that shit was gonna go to shit. Things were gonna go to shit. That's usually how it goes. Anyway, gotta get out of here.
Look! I bet we could use that.
Use what? Yeah. Yeah, just my thought. Hold on one second. Pick that up for me, please, will you?
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Thanks. You're getting good at that.
Right? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, never been better.
Good.
Anything else I could pick up down there? Cause I don't want to leave anything. I'm gonna need all the ammo and gear that I can get for the final battle. crazy. I don't even need this shit. I mean, it'll work. That I do need. Gunpowder, gunpowder. Not enough. I could make that maybe later. Let's see. More resources. I have a lot of resources now. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 healing items. Plus 2 eventually. I have a lot of grenades. Damn. Even fighting through all of those zombies.
Sure, she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Why are you jealous? Why would you be jealous? This is... Can I climb back up? Look, man, I ain't got time for this shit. Illuminado's final chapter.
Praise be to the holy insects. You have been promised paradise on earth.
We have been promised. We.
Man, woman, or child. His love does not discriminate. Beast, fish, or bird. All creatures shall be equally blessed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the humble servants of God. His wisdom will overcome any mountain. His omnipotence will cross any ocean. The light of heaven dwells in all things. Let our bodies be the seed bed. Praise be to the holy insects. You are the flock of the shepherd. Guide us. Our prayers will be sung all over the world. They will be heard by all. At last, we shall succeed the stars in the sky.
Succeed. What is that? MDLIV. M1554. 1554. That's how old this dude is.
Crazy. Deep beneath the castle grounds, I found my faith. Oh, behold, the divine vestiges left upon this world. It all begins here.
Saddler. Is old as fuck! Illuminados pendant. Those things are very well camouflaged. And you don't even notice them. I'm supposed to go. Go up there. Can you help? Come on. Give me a hand. Oh! Oh! Sorry for calling you unathletic.
Thanks.
Yep. What? Oh. Wish I'd have left that there. Make. Woo. Scratch my nose. Good. Good thing I stopped right right at that moment, huh, Ashley? Oh shit.
Ah, yes, yes. Ashley!
Sorry about that. I spoke too soon. Is there another one? Stranger.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Do you? I know who you work for. The Aphes. You work for Aphes. That's right. I got you, didn't I?
Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for?
Anything else I could sell? Sell this and this. I don't know if I should sell any of these yet. I can sell that now.
Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you.
$80,000.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Oh, that sucks. $44,000.
Your valuables won't do you much good.
66, 12, 18, 18,000. 14,000. 5,000, 6,000. 18,000. That's already over 100,000. I wasn't counting exactly what the total is. But let's see here.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
I don't know if there's any more treasure that I can tear it out.
Good as new. Sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon. Packs a punch. Enough for most, at least. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
Sell all of it.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
60.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
6-8 is what? 14?
It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of art, mate. Will that be? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if Emma?
Am I right?
Am I right?
motherfucker taking jabs, bro. There's some serious jabs, my boy. Look at that shit. Ashley, get the fuck out of the way. Damn, bro. Look at that piece of paper. Destroyed. Not there anymore. Yeah. Real quick, like. Yeah, I see you, Ashley. I see you're like, dude's getting going crazy. Even stranger don't want to look at me.
Welcome. Ooh, what you
dude's
buy?
Gone crazy. I don't want a rock. I never bought the rock.
What you see
I probably should
what
buy it.
I've got.
I only got 10 G's left. You know what else I could sell? This. Maybe I should repair
it. If you
it.
Want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Dude. Fuck that. Sell that.
Where would it? Next time, then.
Yep, next time. Ooh. Do you see that? Do you see that? Crazy. Fucking crazy. Alright, we're up here now. It took out a couple missions.
Leon, look! Is that...
Where? Where? What are you looking at? Oh, shit! Ada!
Ada!
You know, her fucking lats must be burning.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Shoulders hurting. I need you to stay back over here, Ashley. What? What are you looking over my shoulder for? No, you're not going there. You're not fucking going there. I know I said we're a team. Look here, okay? Look here, alright? I know I said we're a team, but you're staying back here. Okay? You don't have a weapon, you can't shoot for shit. Well, maybe you can. I actually don't know at this point. You're saying you're alright at shooting. I can believe that, but point still stands. Yeah, look for a seat. Yeah, that's a good idea. Look for a seat. And then I'll see you in a little bit.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Just find your seat. That little can right there. Sit on that. Grab a chair. Did I save?
Ada!
No, I didn't. Damn! That shit must have hurt. Oh! Ay, ay, ay. Man, I don't have any green herbs. What the fuck? I don't have any green herbs. I have all this shit. No herbs. No green ones. Anyway. Real quick before I die of absolution. No. Where the fuck are you?
No, I'm gonna have to ask you for forgiveness. This is all over.
Ah!
Because I'm about to kill.
Are you fucking serious? That thing just took the fucking bullet? God. It fucking hurts, man. Ah! Can you see that? Do you see my fucking aim there? Impeccable. Impeccable. No! The red lock rocket launcher.
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Huh. Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
You want me to drink?
Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
See that? We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Ashley, hey. Pay attention, right? 3, 2, 1. Go!
Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's fucking go. Save real quick. Pay attention. But wait. Right. Go.
We're
yes, man. Jump. Come on. Go. You won. Oh shit. Go, go, go. Ashley, we're partners. Help me out. Let's go. Hey, come here.
All right. Not bad, Ada.
Yep, let's go.
Like thrill rides?
I love it.
You gotta
let's go. Get it. Yeah, buddy. Can't see shit. Ugh. Fucking hell. Holy fucking shit. The boat's almost fucking gone, man. Oh, it's almost gone. My dude. Fuck me. I thought I'd make it to the end. Damn, that's crazy. Fuck. It's kind of hard to maneuver that little boat. All right, let's go. Ain't got much time here.
You're gonna love this.
Holy fucking shit. I suck. I suck! Bro! Thank you. cinematic.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested?
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
You know where you're going?
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on. If I read that correctly. And apparently that sample is stronger than Sadler.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Resident Evil 4. Now we can sit and chill to the music. I'm gonna shut the fuck up now.
I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home. And hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need to help me find my way every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back, don't ever look back.
Alright, y'all can listen to this shit. Everything's gonna be fine. There's another video. B. Okay. Darkest before dawn. Defeat Osmond Sadler. Obtain all treasures in the Kid Island. Standard mode or higher. Hardcore mode or higher. I got the pinstripe. The sunglasses, the foam mask, yeah, COVID, you don't want that COVID, that, you turn into one of them, flight cap, nice, glasses round, for Leon or Ashley, either one of them, I think this would look good on Ashley, flight helmet, that's all I unlocked, need that S, damn, I suck. Because chapter 8 I didn't get. And chapter 16 I didn't get. Damn. New weapons from the merchant, which cannot achieve an S plus rank. You can't achieve an S plus rank. But what is the S plus rank? Save 70.
was. All right. Cool. Background changed. Now we're in the village. Professional mode has been unlocked. You can select the game mode when loading save data from a completed playthrough or when starting a new game.
Alright.
I am not playing that in professional mode. I am not playing this game again. Maybe separate ways. Ada's such a hottie, man. Alright, that's it for that. Finished the game. I didn't want to die in that last part because I wanted the achievement or the, whatever.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good game.
Oh. Oh, right. Unlocked it. These are all for Leon. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'll see you guys next time. On maybe a different game.